Jesus, let me try to push it up. Oh god. Between my hair and my face, I don't even know which one is worse.
It's a mood for sure.
Okay, so we're gonna do the last set. We already did three. We did several, like, different things. I'm dead, but we're gonna push through.
So this guy comes up to us and he's like, are you guys okay? Because he saw two men staring at us the whole time we were working out. And me and Lilian could tell, but we were just trying to focus on what we were doing. So I just want to say a big shout out to this guy for checking on us.
My shoulders are dead. I just finished recording. We had to record at Noel's house, which is my violin teacher's old recorder because of the coronavirus. And it was actually really hard to get this done. And it took a while, but we did meditation Thais. I'm so excited for all of you guys to hear it and see the finished product. So yeah. Then I went to the ice rink to my lesson with Derek, and he choreographed the choreography for the video. It was kind of hard because skating with my violin and spinning, so I was kind of a hot mess, but I think I'm gonna get it together, hopefully, by the time the project is done. And yeah. I started writing my book this summer and I'm so happy that I am almost done. I thought I was going to publish it like months ago, but here we are and it's still not done.